בחינות הבגרות באנגלית, מועד ב', קיץ, תשע"ד, 2014, לתלמידים אינטרניים ואקסטרניים הנבחנים בשאלון א', מודיול A. שלום רב. היום אתם נבחנים בבחינות הבגרות בשפה האנגלית, ובעוד רגע ישודר הקטע בהבנת הנשמע. נשמיע לכם את הקטע הזה פעמיים. הודעה חשובה למשגיחי הבחינות ולנבחנים, אסור להקליט את הקטעים. יש להאזין לקטעים בשתי הקריאות שבשידור בלבד. בסיום השידור על התלמידים לשים את מקלטי הרדיו או כל מכשיר אחר בצידי החדר.
Hello students, today you are sitting for your Bagrut examination in English. In a moment you will hear the text of your listening comprehension test, which will be read twice. And now the first broadcast.
Good morning. My name is Karen Gordon. Welcome to our program, Jobs for You. Today, I'm going to talk to Bill Richards, a librarian who works in a school library in Toronto, Canada. Hello, Bill. Can you tell us why you became a school librarian?
Well, when I was young, I always loved to read. My family went to the library every week. But as a teenager, it was hard for me to find good books to read in the school library. I spent many hours looking for them. I really wanted someone to help me, but I was afraid to ask for help. So when I grew up, I decided to become a librarian and help students in the library.
How do you help students?
I try to make them feel comfortable in the library. I also find books that are interesting for them. Many people think teenagers today don't like to read, but I think that when they feel comfortable and have interesting books, they enjoy reading. I also show them how to use the library for their schoolwork.
What kind of a person is a good librarian for teenagers?
Well, you have to be a person who enjoys working with teenagers. If you enjoy what you do, it will make teenagers feel good in the library.
What does a librarian need to know?
It's very important to know what is interesting for teenagers. You don't have to read every book in the library, but you need to have an idea what kinds of books young people like.
How do you choose the books for the library?
I often ask the students themselves. Teenagers love to tell you what they like and don't like. So when I plan to buy books or to organize school programs, I ask them.
Would you tell other people to choose this career?
I'm not sure it's for everybody. First of all, it's not easy to be a school librarian. Sometimes it can be difficult to work with teenagers. Also, a school librarian has a lot of responsibility. And finally, libraries are always changing, and librarians have to learn new things all the time. But I love what I do, and I don't want to do anything else.
Well, that's very nice to hear. Thank you for talking to us, Bill. And that's our program for today. Thank you all for listening, and goodbye.
זה היה השידור הראשון. אפשר להשיב על השאלות. נשמיע עתה כמה צלילים, ואחר כך נשמיע את הקטע שנית. ועתה השידור השני.
Good morning. My name is Karen Gordon. Welcome to our program, Jobs for You. Today, I'm going to talk to Bill Richards, a librarian who works in a school library in Toronto, Canada. Hello, Bill. Can you tell us why you became a school librarian?
Well, when I was young, I always loved to read. My family went to the library every week. But as a teenager, it was hard for me to find good books to read in the school library. I spent many hours looking for them. I really wanted someone to help me, but I was afraid to ask for help. So when I grew up, I decided to become a librarian and help students in the library.
How do you help students?
I try to make them feel comfortable in the library. I also find books that are interesting for them. Many people think teenagers today don't like to read, but I think that when they feel comfortable and have interesting books, they enjoy reading. I also show them how to use the library for their schoolwork.
What kind of a person is a good librarian for teenagers?
Well, you have to be a person who enjoys working with teenagers. If you enjoy what you do, it will make teenagers feel good in the library.
What does a librarian need to know?
It's very important to know what is interesting for teenagers. You don't have to read every book in the library, but you need to have an idea what kinds of books young people like.
How do you choose the books for the library?
I often ask the students themselves. Teenagers love to tell you what they like and don't like. So when I plan to buy books or to organize school programs, I ask them.
Would you tell other people to choose this career?
I'm not sure it's for everybody. First of all, it's not easy to be a school librarian. Sometimes it can be difficult to work with teenagers. Also, a school librarian has a lot of responsibility. And finally, libraries are always changing, and librarians have to learn new things all the time. But I love what I do, and I don't want to do anything else.
Well, that's very nice to hear. Thank you for talking to us, Bill. And that's our program for today. Thank you all for listening, and goodbye.
זה היה השידור השני. אם לא סיימתם להשיב על השאלות, המשיכו לעשות זאת עכשיו, ואחר כך המשיכו בשאר חלקי הבחינה. משרד החינוך וכל ישראל מאחלים לכולכם הצלחה בבחינות הבגרות. שלום.